to K-Liquid. He got his hands on it and he posted it, and I want to make sure that all y'all seen it. And I want y'all to pay attention to some details, because Rex, Jay Stein, all the EA people, the Game Changers, they are withholding gameplay from us, which is the most important aspect of the game. All the tattoos and accessories, all the new game modes don't mean a thing if the gameplay is not up to par. But in this clip, you can see a couple things. This is Mutt Squads right here, either 3-on-3 or 4-on-4. I'm not sure, but you can tell by the markers, and you can see the names on the side of the scoreboard if you look above. I think it's three names on the left and three names on the right. But you can see the offensive line is actually using their hands and battling in the trenches. The only thing that's weird, and the video is going pretty fast because it's the same sequence over and over, it looks like it's five blockers against four defensive pass rushers. So that's the only thing that's worrisome about this video. If you pay attention, it looks like it's two guys going against one guy in the middle. It's three San Francisco people right there going against two people, and they some kind of way break free. So that's probably the reason why they didn't want to put it out in the public. They probably using the Game Changers to play a couple games, and then they're gonna go behind the scenes and make changes to the gameplay before they release the gameplay footage out to us. They was coming up with all these different things, though, and they don't want people to record off their phone because they don't want people to get the impression of that's how the game look when it's in bad quality. But really, I think is they want the Game Changers to play the game, be able to give them feedback on certain things, and then they'll put it out in the public later. Because remember last year, they posted either a trailer or a first look of the gameplay, and we seen missed blocks or people running right past offensive linemen, and the community was going crazy. So now they withholding information. You know, it got to be hurting the pre-order sales. I know I'm telling y'all over and over again, if you don't plan on being in Mutt Squads, don't pre-order the game, because it comes with the package. You might as well wait until you get more gameplay, see how you like it. You know, you can wait all the way up to a month, a couple weeks before release, and decide. Don't go off of what the Game Changers are saying and all that type of stuff, because they are sugarcoating stuff. You need to see up close gameplay, different situations, wide receiver DB interactions, how the line doing, different sequences. You know, you might not see a missed block right here, but you might play two or three games online and then you see four or five missed blocks. Make sure you subscribe to the channel for more Madden 18 updates, more news, and when I get more gameplay, I'm gonna make sure I release it to y'all. Let's get it. The Madden 18 update, we got some more gameplay, not really in depth, but I want y'all to check out a few things as we go through this video. And you can see new play art. This looks like he's in either a close or a strong form. You can see the Washington Redskins logo right there where it says first and 10 on the screen. So the presentation is 90% the same, but there's a few different things that's changed in here. And you can see this is footage that came from EA Play. So once again, we got some leaked footage. And once again, we got missed blocking assignments. Remember last year in Madden 17, the first time they let the gameplay trailer come out, it was missed blocking assignments, and they carry over the entire year. So that's the reason why I've been telling y'all, don't make y'all judgment on pre-orders, spending money on all this crazy stuff until you see the gameplay, so you can know for sure that there's a lot of changes that happen. So you can see there's a fullback going, the quarterback is getting ready to hand it off to the running back. Now this looked like he did like a free fire, because I can see a linebacker coming through the left gap, and I can see another linebacker on the right side coming through the right edge. And the tight end is coming straight off, and he runs right past the linebacker in front of him and tries to go to the safety. So the person that was controlling this at EA, I don't know if he shifted his line, identified the mic, or anything like that. We would have to see how that play out later on. But that's the reason why I was telling y'all I don't think gameplay was released. They wanted people to be able to see the Game Changers, to see certain things, and then they were going to sneak behind the scenes and make changes to certain things before it came out to us, instead of putting it out into the public eye and then 75,000 people saying the game suck, I ain't paying for the game. I mean, that's realistic, you know. At Madden 18, at this point, the game should already be near perfect. You should take all the things that worked in the past 3 or 4 years and keep them. add on to them, make it better. The O-line blocking, defensive line, CB, wide receiver interactions, all that stuff should already be fixed. We done told y'all what y'all need to do. Y'all done had some things that worked in 3 or 4 year Madden, then y'all take it out and switch it, just like the running mechanics. Y'all take the good juke and all that type of stuff out and y'all put in some crazy jukes. But you can see, it's also supposed to be more plays in the playbook. But as this guy is going through a small package, I'm only seeing 4 or 5 different plays, even though I do see a new type of counter where the wide receiver had kind of like a option route where he can choose between going to hit the linebacker or he can go hit, I guess, the first person making the threat. But also body types. You can see that they actually change body types. You got big fat people, you got skinny people, and you got kind of muscular defined people, which is Terrell Pryor right there, you can see. And you can see Davis, who looks like the normal type of Davis like he did last time. But y'all let me know off of what y'all can see. It's not the best quality, but you can see the playbooks, you can see the presentation, you can see missed blocks are once again in the game, so you might as well get ready for that. But if you're new to the channel, subscribe for more Madden 18 news and tips. Let's go.